bigger than the palm of your hand. His mammy looked at him and proudly said, John Henry Beale, steel driving man, Lord, Lord, John Henry Beale, steel driving man. Lord, Lord, he laid his hammer down and he died.